Hi guys, Garth Tander here. Just want to run you through one of the features in the new Gen F range for all the manual cars throughout the range, and that's launch control. So to enable launch control, all you need to do using your driver preference dial is select either track or performance mode, put the car in first gear, clutch all the way to the floor, floor the throttle, that'll hold the engine at a predetermined RPM, and then simply step off the clutch. And that'll enable awesome launches.